Welcome back to the next installment of the Courage Conquest campaign, and short little overview. So, our goal is to take these four objectives in the town, which seems to be relatively lightly held by maybe a platoon worth of German forces, and then evacuate our armor, or well, not evacuate, but advance them off the map through this area here, armor route. And so, from the overview, put it out to north. What? One second. Okay. So from the overview, what you can see is we have one force attacking from here into the town, one force slowly advancing here, and this force is still in reserve in terms of infantry platoons. And we have recently received, well, first of all, we have Stuart tanks in support. And we have recently received four Hellcat tank destroyers and their armored cars, which we will use to support. We also have a battery of priests in support, which will bombard this area shortly and hopefully kill a bunch of Germans. Other than that, switch the objectives off. So last time I moved my troops into this building to take out a sniper here, which we did. However, it turns out there's still at least one German up in the upper floor on the second building. I think they fled in here after I bombarded the... Yeah, see? There's a survivor from these that fled into the adjacent building, so I need to clear them out. And other than that, I will slowly advance into this area here. Hopefully not taking too many casualties. I also have to get into this compound, that's gonna be annoying. I have an engineer team that will blow up this area here and look if there's any mines. Because, as I said, I need to move my tanks through here. The same thing here, I mean, they probably have mines here, if I had to guess. So, I will move my engineers there. And then clear that. And then once it's clear, we're gonna move through. Other than that, I will mostly wait for my artillery. So, yeah. Anyway, we will start with trying to root out that surviving German. I told the other guys from that building over here to shoot at him as well. Oh, and they shot the bazooka at him. Yeah, good plan.
Nein!
Okay, that was kind of weird. Okay, here we're shooting up a German truck. And next up, this building here, from which we should have a nice overview, at least over this area. I hope there's not too many Germans there. The Stuart shot. Okay, and here come the AMA teams. These are, of course, very famous for being really, really quick. Firing at this obstacle. I heard a mortar. That's a mortar team. Yeah, these need to be taken out ASAP. Can I get a tank into a position from where to do that is the question. Yeah, I don't want to deal with that shit. Fire support team.
Follow me, man!
Well, we can shoot at them. And at that Panzerschreck team. Setting up the machine gun to take out the mortar team, hopefully.
Roger. Request fire. Out.
Also this Panzerschreck team here, which who are hiding, obviously. I think there's also still a truck. He's always annoying. It's not good. Somebody needs to shoot at these people. Okay. I told them to blow this up, I thought. Okay. Machine gun from the Germans. Haven't spotted it though. Could be in this building. So apparently you can blow this up, I guess. So instead I will blow up this and then drive around, I guess. Although I'm not sure if that's what the game wants of me right now. I'm a bit confused, to be honest. Anyway, I'm driving up the scout car from the... oh, by the way, I got the rest of the Stuart company, so two more platoons. But I will drive up the scout cars in order to check if there are some mines here. I mean, I won't suicide them in there, but I will dismount the infantry. I think they can spot them. Anyway. I'm making more contact with German infantry now, but my tank destroyers are getting into position. And my artillery should start falling momentarily. Yeah. Let's bombard all this with 76mm HE. Apparently these have almost no HE, which makes sense because they're tank hunters. Yeah, that was a good hit, I think. Yeah. That's coming from here, yeah. Maybe I'm targeting the wrong floor, actually, but... So, water team has undeployed and are retreating. Here comes my other infantry. I didn't spot any mines there, so let's risk it. Okay, seems to be clear. Except of course the Panzerschreck team, but that one's pretty suppressed at this point. Okay, it's not suppressed, but fuck. Okay, that was kind of embarrassing. Come on, shoot that dude. Nice, okay. So, let's move up the tank destroyers to the entrance of the town here. I think this position has been silenced now. Yeah, the machine gunner's dead. Probably the rest are running away. Okay. Over here. Hope there's not anti-personnel mines in the snow, that would suck. First objective is that horrible compound. Which might be a fortress. I hope not, though. That seems to be a German spotting round, but it's not from the mortar team. It might be off-map. But the mortar team is... undeployed, yeah. So, we're gonna attack this compound from two directions. Okay, so there's not a machine gun in here. And the main assault will come from here. These breach teams actually have Thompsons, or well, one each, but that's a good start for this kind of fighting. But seems the compound is empty. Need to move this infantry a bit because I think that's what the mortar's gunning for. What do we have here, okay? There's still somebody in here. Machine gun as well. Yeah, use that Thompson. You dead? I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
Okay, Sergeant.
Follow me, man.
Think these guys are under intermittent fire. Think I just dodged that mortar fire. See, there's still some machine gun fire coming from maybe over there. UHE should clear that right up. I think he's still in there, actually, the one machine gunner. It's like a mopping up operation. Yeah! But they are shooting immediately. I don't know how I missed this, but there are actually mines here. Next to this obstacle. Apparently the first tank went through normally, but this one hit a mine. And it's destroyed, so there's that. And the Germans are mortaring, although I don't think they hit anything. So, what's the deal with this dude? Surrendered, okay, good. So, the question is, are there mines here? One tank moved through unharmed, well, two actually. So I hope not. It's kind of hard to tell. I'm not 100% sure how mines work in this game. I do know they are really annoying. Oh, don't hit a mine now. Okay, there's Germans in there, didn't hit anybody. That looked weird. I mean, to shoot out of there at this angle, he basically would have had to, like, lean out of the window, so no wonder he got shot. But okay, luckily that MP40 didn't hit anybody. And the rest are running. Get the Panzer Force, dude. Mow down with the Garands, nice. Okay. So that objective is mine. This compound, compound is also mine. Let's see. So next up, easy one. And then... well, easy three. Okay. Water team is weirdly resilient. This is kind of an ugly texture here, the way it tiles.
Sir, we spotted an enemy unit. Go! Mount up.
No! Thing that came from that one? Yeah. That was a German spotting round, what? That sounded pretty big, like 105 mil at least. Okay, that was a good hit. Have more in there though. Oh, including a machine gun. There's not much German resistance left here, to be honest. And yeah. We will clear the rest of the town in the next install. What the fuck? So that's what the Germans were gunning for. Luckily there was no infantry of me left here. In fact, I pushed these guys into here just to check if that guy had actually surrendered. So they ran from here into there. So that was lucky. Anyway, as I said, we will clear the rest of the town in the next installment. Hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.